that by daylight is the game she favors. Not your average grandma, she has more flavor. A little mad and a little wild, you can't tame her. She is the crazy grandma gamer,
Welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Crazy Grandma Gamer. You can call me Grandma. And guess what? We're doing reactions. If you are returning, thank you so much. It's great to have you back. This is my reaction thing. It is out of my comfort zone. However, I'm finding I really like it. It's fun. If you have any suggestions, go ahead and leave them in the comments. I warned you already, I've seen most of Pentatonix stuff. However, I have not seen very many of their solo projects. So if you know of some solo projects, the projects that they have done, please go ahead and leave that in the comment section below, and I'll give it a look-see. Today we will be seeing Pentatonix, a very short animated Pentatonix Christmas film. I have not seen this, and it's cool because they will be avatars like me right now. So that's kind of fun. This was suggested by Celia Chrisman. And thank you so much, Celia. This is going to be fun. But let's go ahead and get to the what I call listening page, but we're their video. So let's go ahead and get there. Ta-da, we're here. And the whole cross there, it says, cover my ass, copyright protection. And, well, we all know why that's there. We all know why that's there. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and start because I'm excited. I've never seen this. So let's go ahead and enjoy it together.
I know this isn't technically a Christmas song, but should we put this on a new Christmas album?
We're doing another Christmas album?
Well, aren't we?
Look at me! Look at us! Haven't we done enough Christmas?
There is no such thing as too much Christmas.
Maybe I'm a little newer here, but how much Christmas have you guys done?
A lot of it.
Most of it.
All of it.
No, no! There is more! There is always more!
Oh. Scott, we cannot live like this. Look at my poor floof. He cannot live like this.
I can't live like this.
What if...
We are not doing another new Christmas album.
But what if...
We are not doing another new deluxe version of an old Christmas album.
No, but what if we...
Scott, don't say it.
Just this once.
Scott, we couldn't.
For all of our fans.
Scott, we really shouldn't.
No, but just listen.
What are you guys even talking about?
The dog makes... Oh my gosh, the dog makes it.
Merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
United, united,
united. Oh, wow. I really like that song.
All swallowed in their coats with scars of red dye. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That was a good one. They changed that old song for me forever.
When we deck the halls with bells of holly, ha la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. And then for years to come, we'll always know one thing.
That's a good one, too.
Cause that's Christmas to me.
That was was cute. That was really, really cute. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. That was so cute. Thank you so much, Celia. That was really, really cute. thank you. I enjoyed that immensely. Yeah. What do you say about it? Yeah, it was illustrated well and animated well. Yeah, that was fun. And they just hinted on, you know, some of the best songs that they've done. A couple are kind of my favorites there. So, yeah, that was fun. Thank you so much, Celia. Hey, I really enjoyed it. Don't forget to give me a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will either see you live when I do my live streaming from 11 to 2 on Twitch, or I will see you in the next video. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.
Not your run-of-the-mill grandma. She transforms into a beast when her game's on. She's bout action, talk smacking, not backing. She may be sweet, but she's always down for head cracking. So welcome to her terror dome, where Dead by Daylight is the highlight of the stream she's on. She's a gamer that's unexpected. Some may call her crazy, a little wild and reckless. But don't you dare try to tame her. Touch her control, you're in danger. Plus every stream is a banger. She's the crazy grandma gamer, yeah.